People keep telling me that my paintings are much too scary for them, and that my videos leave them deeply disturbed. This makes a lot of sense, as the creatures I make are extremely spooky. This one might be one of the most twisted ones yet, especially when you consider that he pokes people with that little fork.